three different times I thought the fire was out. It keeps coming back. Really got some fuel in there of some sort, whatever's burning. Trying to cut through the roof so they can get at it with more water. Just can't seem to do it. They're using a stick, some sort of a saw to cut through the roof more so they can let it go. Wow. Fire takes off like that, it's just getting a lot more oxygen. Seeing the heavy smoke, that's when it smothers.